I used to think this was the beginning of your story. Okay. Come back to me. Come back to me. But now I'm not so sure I believe in beginnings and endings. There are days that define your story beyond your life. Like the day they arrived.
The object apparently touched down 40 minutes ago, just north of I-94.
The show is called Mommy and Daddy Talk to Animals.
Objects like this have landed in as many as 8 other locations around the world.
I feel like everything that happens in there comes down to the two of us.
Yeah, it's a good thing though, right? You and I?
I'm glad I got you.
I was doing some reading about this idea that if you immerse yourself into a foreign language, that you can actually rewire your brain.
If you could see your whole life from start to finish, would you change things?
Come back to me. Maybe I'd say what I feel more often. I don't know. You know, I've had my head tilted up to the stars for as long as I can remember. You know what surprised me the most? It wasn't meeting them. It was meeting you.
Memory is a strange thing. It doesn't work like I thought it did. We are so bound by time. By its order. I remember moments in the middle. And this was the end. Despite knowing the journey and where it leads, I embrace it. I welcome every moment of it.